Lieutenant Frank Grimes of Chicago Police Department. Are you the man in charge?
That's right.
Well, who am I speaking to?
John Q.
I assume since all the doors are locked, this is a hostage situation. Is that correct? Okay.
Bless me, Father, for I've sinned. I know you do things your own way.
Blood pressure is dropping fast. He's going into cardiac arrest.
But I don't understand.
Mike's heart is useless. He's going to need a transplant or he's going to die.
What will make Mike so sick, huh?
Transplant surgery is very expensive.
We got insurance.
There are no provisions in your policy for a procedure of this magnitude.
All right, you want money. I'll get you your money.
We've recently switched carriers.
We only give assistance to patients without coverage.
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Have you tried Medicaid?
No, you don't qualify.
My son is dying. I'm broke. If I don't qualify, who the hell does?
I've done everything I can do. I'm sorry.
Please.
They are releasing him. Now you need to do something.
I'll take care of
him. Hear me? Do something!
The hospital's under new management now. Everybody does exactly what I say, nobody will get hurt. More hurt. I want my kid's name on the donor's list.
This is gonna end up bad for you, John.
Police will do whatever is necessary to preserve the lives of these hostages.
Well, they're telling me I gotta take my son home and watch him die.
If you could speak to John Q right now, what would you say to him?
I'm there with you and you take care.
5:15, Frank. Something happens for me.
Are you praying for him, baby?
Yes, I'm praying, sweetheart.
He's a good kid.
You'd like him.
I am not gonna bury my son.
I got a shot at this guy, and I'm gonna take it.
My son is gonna bury me.
Take the shot.
How's it gonna end, John?